Yeah, I know. Memes aside and all that. I do really love the first Ghostbusters movie. I've never seen the second one, and I haven't seen the 2016 movie. I think I saw the second one like a long time ago, but I don't remember anything about it. But I can quote the first movie, you know, a lot. And, you know, yeah, the memes and all that. But, yeah, we're going to be checking out Ghostbusters, the video game. Commonly referred by some fans as Ghostbusters 3. This game has a bit of a leftover of a proposed script by Dan Aykroyd from the 90s where the Ghostbusters go to hell. That was supposed to be the third movie. But, you know, some people consider this to be Ghostbusters 3 because, you know, her old dream is his last canon appearance, I guess, as himself. You know, all the Ghostbusters are represented in this movie. For real. Like, it's really them. Maybe I should have gone on some Dan Aykroyd vodka in the stream, huh? Gonna get completely wasted. But, yeah. Unfortunately, it was his last role. And, you know, now they're making Ghostbusters 2020, which I kind of made fun of on that one video. But, yeah, I've never played this game. A lot of people really like this game. And the remake, or remaster, rather, came out yesterday. So we're gonna be checking that out. But, yeah. Anyway, I think I said this on a previous stream, but there's one fucking line by, what's his name? I always forget his name. Guy who played Honey Shrunk Kids. God damn it. Help me out. Moranis. Rick Moranis, yes. There's one line when he's arguing with, see how much of a Ghostbusters fan I am? Where I can't even, like, instantly name the actors, nor can I name the characters. But I think it's Vince Clortho, or it's Zool. No, Zool is Sigourney Weaver. Whatever, one of the dogs. And he's at that like, park restaurant, and goes, "Nice pooch! Zool! Nice pooch!" Fake fan. Anyway, let me get this on screen for you. Zool is the building. Yeah. All right, but anyway, I've never played this game. A lot of people really like this game. They describe it as a bit of a Gears of War-y kind of game, but, you know, it retains the humor from the original, and, you know, it's got the real voice actors in it. They represent themselves, and it's not just like... for example, did you know that Bill Murray has a brother who looks just like him, and he played the mayor, well, not the mayor, the CEO, no, I think it is the mayor, the CEO in Christmas Vacation. For the longest time, I thought this was Bill Murray. Hang on, Christmas Vacation, Bill Murray. I swear to God, it's the same fucking guy. You know this guy in the movie? I thought it was Bill Murray, but it's his brother, and looks just like him, talks just like him. And in some roles, in some video game stuff or cartoons, when it's supposed to be Bill Murray, they contact his brother to do his voice, because they sound just the fucking same, but he does it for a cheaper price, you know? But that's your unrelated weird trivia for today. Bill Murray effects here at Vargskelethor. But yeah. Anyway, so, without further ado, let us play Cheap Murray. Anyway, let's play some Ghostbusters, man. And coincidentally, if I have time for it, I was not going to do an FME Friday or Hardcore Friday tonight, but there is a ROM that just floated around on the internet, which is a Ghostbusters NES Remastered, which coincides with this, funnily enough, but it basically is a fixed version of the NES Ghostbusters, so we might check that out if I have time for it, but for now, as I said, let's play some goddamn Ghostbusters. If there's something strange in your neighborhood, who you gonna call? Me. Alright. If you have a seizure, immediately stop the game and consult the doctor. Okay. Thanks, game. So, some Ghostbusters 2 references might be lost on me here. Because I haven't really seen that much of the second movie. But, yeah, the first movie I can quote a lot. Nice pooch! Is the sound on? It sure is. Bruh. Ghost Corpse? There's a company now? Sure, silent. Oh, okay, the intro is silent apparently for some reason. I can hear the voice, you know, okay. That's bizarre. Okay. You know, I have to remind you all about the Ghostbusters cartoon. The real Ghostbusters cartoon that it's called. Not the one that kind of clashes with the name. But the real Ghostbusters cartoon is fantastic. If you're a fan of Ghostbusters and you've never seen it, do yourself a favor and look it up. There's an episode where they fight Cthulhu. I'm dead serious. It's awesome. They fight Cthulhu on a roller coaster. It's fantastic. So I highly recommend you check that out if you have not done so. Alright, anyway. Oh man. Man, oh man. You know, if I ever make it to, like, New York or whatever, I would love to do a pilgrimage to actually see the Ghostbusters, building. I know, in fact, that this place is still operating today. It is actually a firefighter, station. It actually is still there, and it's totally operable, you know? Operable. Operatable? I don't know what the word is, but... What's funny about it is that they had the Ghostbusters 2, logo and sign. Not the first one, but, yeah. Anyway... Oh, this music. Alright. Let's just see. Oh, I gotta unlock all the art and stuff like that. Videos. Alright, well, joke's on you guys. We're gonna be watching the Ghostbusters movie right now on the Vineyard. Oh, wait a minute. we did that a couple of days ago, in fact. Anyway, as I said, let's play. I've never played this before. Casual. Experience the story and boost some ghosts. How about a little bit of a challenge? Bring it on! What about European Extreme? Alright, we're gonna do experience too. Hope the audio is okay and all that. Well, that is compressed.
Are you troubled by strange...
Dan Aykroyd! Harold Ramis. Bill Murray. Sorry, I'll shut the fuck up.
Spook, specter, or ghost?
If the answer
spook.
Is yes, then don't wait another minute. Just pick up the phone and call the professionals.
Call the Ghostbusters.
We're ready to
believe you.
Franchises available soon. Call for details.
Whoa! Russell, hey man.
You near the East Wing?
Yep.
By the new Ghoster exhibit?
Yeah, why?
There's something headed your way.
Wait. I hear something.
Is the audio off sync?
I'm gonna take a look.
Hang on.
Wanna hear something really creepy? I was reading about Shandor, you know, the guy who donated most of the Gozer stuff. He was into the occult, you know.
Let me just do this real quick. Sorry. Oh, I was a skeleton. Ah!
Well, why don't we talk about it some other time? Any other time.
Ah! Hey, you can't be in here. Stop!
Strange. In your neighborhood, who you gonna call? Loot Boosters! I played this game. Used to sing this song. $60. Down the drain!
Time to shut it off. I'm sorry. I'm just kidding. Well, there we go. Rest in peace.
Ghostbusters, is your haunting an apparition, poltergeist, phantasm, wraith, banshee, demon, spectre, tortured soul? What? No,
Slimer.
We do not summon dead family members then catch them so you can ask the combination to the safe. Yeah, well, same to you, pal.
Janine doesn't not look like what I remember her as.
Hey, it's the new cadet.
It's me.
Welcome aboard.
Hello, it's me, Joel.
This might be a little dangerous.
I'm a Ghostbuster now.
Great. Danger is our life.
We'll start at 50% capacity. That should keep any burning or tissue damage to a minimum.
Hey, if you're gonna burn any tissue, do it to the new kid. You can't.
No, not me.
Our mortgage is in his name.
I guess he's right. What's your name again, kid?
Joel.
No names, Ray. I don't want to get too attached to this kid. You know, just in case. You remember what happened to the last guy?
Oh. Is that me?
He's tuned and ready to go.
Oh my god.
A little tingle. Good. We've perfected an extensive and rigorous training regimen that will teach you all your equipment's basic functions.
It takes some time to achieve master throw skill, but it's definitely worth the effort.
Yeah, that's actually Bill Murray, yeah.
Was that us?
I don't think so.
Ray?
Had to be some sort of psi energy pulse. Substantial. A significant collected and centralized necromantic convulsion, level 7 or more.
Agreed. We need EMF measurement checks now.
I know the answer, but I'm gonna ask anyway. Is a level 7, whatever, bad or...
Bad.
Very bad.
Bad.
On a scale of 1 to 10, I would say...
Let me guess. It's a 7.
Let's just say we're about to get real busy.
And that is not the fun kind of getting busy.
All right.
Look out! Slimer's escape!
Is the audio off sync for anyone else? Yeah, it's off sync for me too. I don't know what to do. Somebody pointed out that this remaster is really like bad or something like that. Let's see if it's just the cutscenes being slow.
Slimer's escaped again!
No, wait, come back.
All right. Maybe it's just the cutscenes that have like sound issues or whatever. Let me terrorize Bill Murray here.
What?
Let's move.
Okay. What game is this? This is Q-bert. Then we nice. Got Moonstrosity. I've never heard of this. This is a fake game. Game seems fine. Well, fuck it. Then let's just keep playing. The cutscenes are going to be janky, but let's just swallow it. And if anybody complains, I just have to squint and say that didn't happen. Okay, let's see all the Easter eggs here. Look at that Look at the spider web on the, is that, it's a floating? Oh my god, guys, it's a ghost spider web that isn't properly textured.
Slime Ooh. Went that way, follow him.
Ooh. So spooky, man. Okay, what else we have? There's a bit of an Easter egg in this, by the way. By the way, I haven't fucked with this. They really put this in here. I'm dead serious.
The employee handbook suggests you check out all significant alerts.
I need to pull up the AVG and read for this, but they referenced James Rolfe here. Congratulations, you have completed a great game. You have proven the justice of our culture. Now go and rest, our heroes. Alright. See what else I can interact with here.
Oh, you're too busy, huh?
New messages.
Oh, yeah.
Emergency! Please call me back now! Outside my window, I see multiple ghosts in my garbage. They look like hobos!
Is that Rick Moranis?
Let's move.
Okay, let me explore a little bit more. Alright. This place is a dump. I love it. Okay. What? The ghost was in the toilet. Sorry. Oh my god. Okay. There's more messages on the computer? Oh, really? I'm playing this on Steam. This is the Switch version. Oh, when you guys say messages, I'm guessing there's more to like. Oh, Spider hang on. Yeah. Hang on.
You have 6 new messages.
Ghostbusters, this is Manny Rabinowitz. So you guys sell ghosts, right? So how much for a dozen? Can you give them to me wholesale? Call me. Let's talk business.
What? Hey, sell me a ghost, bro.
The employee handbook suggests you check out all significant alerts.
Hi, Janine. This is Mark. We met the other night at the I Have a Crush on My Boss, but I'm Afraid to Tell Them seminar. I was wondering if you'd be interested in a job as my personal assistant. Call me.
What the fuck?
Oh, you're too busy, huh?
Yeah, I am.
Hey, this is Ed. I hear you're looking to hire. I'm real good at catching things. Hey, just the other day, I climbed up a tree and rescued my neighbor's cat. Anyway, give me a call. You won't regret it.
Okay.
You have 3 new
Let's move.
Messages.
Yeah, hang on.
Ghostbusters, I think there's something fishy going on with the Teamsters working on the building next door.
Oh my God.
Floating around and shooting rivet guns and cackling constantly.
Oh my God, dude.
So is that supernatural or some union thing?
Missing an opportunity.
New messages.
Peter, pick up. I know you're there. This is Missy from the airport last week and the laundromat. And the roof of the bank. Call me back. Peter, are you there?
Hey, Peter! Sorry. One more.
You have
Slimer went that way. Follow him.
Messages.
Hello? Is this Ghostbusters? Is your containment unit running? Well, you better catch it. Hurry!
Hurry. Okay. Ha ha!
You have no
right.
messages.
Yeah.
The handbook suggests you check out all significant alerts.
Yeah.
Emergency! Please call me back!
Shut up. Ooh, I can drive the Ecto 1? Again, I have never played this game, so, I'm just exploring here. Let's see what else I can do. Dude, where's Winston, by the way? Feeling sick, going home early.
Too busy, huh?
Yeah. Okay. Hey. You should explore so many Easter eggs. Yeah.
There it is. It seems oddly drawn to the containment grid.
He's been fascinated.
Ghost jail.
Since you added the viewer to the unit. Okay, easy now, cadet. I'll talk you through this. Use the proton stream to get his attention. That's some highly sensitive equipment you're disintegrating there, kid.
Yeah.
Oops, you let one out.
That's my I was fine-tuning the interstitial gasket.
I'm sorry.
I'll fix it. You two get those ghosts back.
Okay. You told me to. Wait a minute. Can I? It was him. It was Ghost Johnson. Sorry. This is great so far.
He went into the sub basement, and his escapee friend went with him.
Wait, you guys, on, just hang kid. On. You know, my first day on the job.
Taking the right precautions, Slimer's harmless.
Somebody mentioned Vigo here. There he is.
The other guy, okay.
See, again, I haven't seen down. Ghostbusters 2 in its entirety. From like, I've seen it, but I don't remember anything about it, right? But I know about this, you know, slime dude.
I am Vigo the Cruel. Vigo the Torture.
But it looks great.
Congratulations. Come stare into my eyes to claim your home. The stench of fear permeates this place.
There we go.
Spirits call. The day of reckoning has begun.
Neat. Oh, I can't shoot the painting, damn it. Alright. You can only handle the proto pack down here. I can't believe they got all the original actors to reprise their roles. Like, it's crazy. I thought it was like, oh, they're gonna do impersonators or whatever. It's really them. It's I'm not kidding. I'm not saying, like, it's really them, boys, but...
First and foremost, before things get out of hand, you want to get to know your proton pack. It can be your best friend out there in the field. Everything you need to know is displayed on the pack itself. Here's where you keep an eye on your current physical condition. Mm-hmm. The more green that's on the bar, the more damage you can sustain and still stay on your feet. This bar indicates your pack's heat level. When it gets to the top, you'll want to vent the pack and keep it from shorting out and resetting. For the most part, capturing a ghost is pretty straightforward. We break it into three basic steps. Sap them, cap them, and trap them. The
All right.
First step is blasting a ghost to sap its energy.
Are we gonna trap Slimer again? All right. Slimer, you're drinking all the wine.
Do it again. See that overlay on the ghost? It indicates the current accumulation of a ghost.
Shit. Oh. Wait. Don't cross the streams. Don't cross the streams. Don't cross the streams.
Pack's moving into the red.
We're crossing the streams.
You're looking a little shaky, kid.
Okay. Come here, ghost. Goddamn it, Slimer. Jesus. Come on. Come on. I was gonna say, this reminds me a lot of, Luigi's Mansion, but I mean, come on.
Ugh, and I thought Slimer was disgusting.
Oh god. I'm in the game? Got a blast. Okay.
Alright, you got it good and winded. Next stage, tackle.
All right.
You can project the capture stream or wrangler manually using this control.
Yeah.
On the other hand, the pack will detect when a ghost is sufficiently weakened and auto-select the capture stream setting.
I'm trying.
Get in there and throw a capture stream on that tub of goo. Fantastic, you got it.
I do.
Is in your capture stream. The slam meter begins to slowly charge. If you want to accelerate the slam meter charge, you can wrangle or counter-wrangle the ghost at the end of the line.
We're destroying this basement.
Watch the ghost.
This poor ghost.
One direction, you pull the screen quickly in the other. Give it a shot.
He just wants to die. Help him. Help him.
Looks like it still has some fight left in it. If a ghost still has some serious fight in him, it's almost impossible to drag him into the crap. You've got to soften him up.
Yeah. This poor ghost. Hang on, let me see if I can do this again.
Oh, that's right. Now we can move to stage three. Crap him. You're gonna need some place to put that.
Alright.
See the beacon signal coming from the closed trap? That helps you find it when things
Yeah.
When a capable ghost moves into proximity, the trap will open automatically and project. Oops, monkey suit doesn't like that.
Just get in the thing!
Keep it centered in the cone. Let the trap do the work.
Alright. This fucking ghost! Just get in the trap! Get in the goddamn trap already! Okay. Yeah, we're pulling him down. God damn it! Yeah, I'm trying! I gotta slam it. That's the solution. Come on! Get in the thing! Finally! Got $200 for that!
And there! Oh, yes! One escapee accounted for. Oh, and always remember to retrieve your trap.
Did you get them?
We're batting 500. Slimer slipped out. Our cadet bagged his first one, though. A very nasty customer. Oh, and you've got to be very careful about crossing the streams. In a word, don't do it.
Yeah, don't cross streams.
Stings like the dickens, too.
Okay.
Hey, how come this mump gets all the new stuff?
Mump.
He's our new experimental equipment technician.
He gets a cool title, too?
It means he gets to carry around a bunch of untested, extremely dangerous hardware that, if not handled correctly, could blow him somewhere into New Jersey.
Oh, this knucklehead lugs around our very dangerous prototype hardware that could potentially blow us into New Jersey. Thanks. Keep the title, kid. It'll work hard for you.
Not New Jersey.
Scooter. We need to go. Let's roll.
Hmm. Hang on, we have a phone call. Alright. Man. It's really cool to be playing this, but... You know, I'm not gonna be sour of the sound issues. I mean, guys, so far... Like... I think I don't give a fuck about the sound issues anymore. I'm just like, yeah, whatever. It's fine as is.
You have no new messages.
Oh, it was the phone downstairs. Okay.
Ghostbusters, this is Manny Rapidowitz. So you guys sell ghosts, right? So how much
sell ghosts?
Can you give them to me wholesale? Call me. Let's go.
What are these sound issues? Well, there's more prominent in the cutscenes, but I guess we're just leaving then. Look at Bill Murray. Look at him. Look at that face. He knows what's up. Okay.
Where to, Ray?
The Sedgwick Hotel. That's the first place that little spud will go.
Right. Back to its initial manifestation point.
They've got a real good buffet.
It is a great one. When Winston returns from the opera, extend an invitation to join us at our table at the Sedgwick.
Hey, I missed that.
You're up, buddy. Training will be on the job tonight. Try not to destroy too many Manhattan landmarks. That's our job.
Okay. Is this a... No. I really feel embarrassed even asking these things. It's more like trivia, but this isn't the same hotel they were like initially meeting Slimer at in the first movie, is it?
That disgusting green mob is up on the 12th floor again, wreaking havoc.
Oh, I see. Callback.
A refund right now.
Okay.
So if you check the fine print on our invoice...
Invoices.
Right, invoices. You'll see that your warranty on rehaunting expired some time ago. You should have taken the extended service agreement.
Alright.
I'm getting some interesting PKE spikes here. Disturbances don't seem to be exclusive to the 12th floor. I'd like the chance to look around the building a little more.
Good. Dig up what you can. That little greenie shouldn't cause us too much trouble.
There's a hysterical moment in the hotel scene from the original movie where the maid is trying to put out a fire that is caused by these proton packs, and she takes out a little squirt bottle, and it's like, it's not even like in focus. She goes like ch-ch-ch-ch on a giant fire. Alright. Oh, fuck it. See, what's it say? City attacked. Strange phenomenon terrorized inner city business and homes. Okay. Is this an actual place in New York? Or is it just something made up? I have no reference level.
Well, hello. You're perfectly safe now, miss. The Ghostbusters are here.
Back off, loser. Never gonna happen.
That approach rarely works with me. I'll show you why later.
See, that's what I hate about the original Ghostbusters. I never thought Venkman was gonna, like, get Dana. It's funnier in my head that at the end of the movie where Dana is saved and all that, she still rejects him. But the fact that Dana's like, yeah, I like you, they should have gone with that joke. They should have never gone with that. It would have been way funnier that way, you know?
All right, Ace.
They break up in two. I haven't really seen two then, so.
You do the honors.
Proud to, Dr. Venkman.
Part of our settlement with the city.
proton packs must remain off in heavily populated public areas.
And in close quarters. It minimizes the city's liabilities and satisfies the restraining order the maid here had put on us.
World we live in today, you shoot a proton stream, a highly charged particle at someone, they get all so happy. It's him!
It's him. Oh, oh, God.
Nice. Now we got another plaintiff. Oh, come on, Ray. I'm the one that gets a face full of slime every time the little green buddy escapes. He doesn't even...
Watch it!
Oh!
Contact!
It's him. Oh, fuck. Chair in my head.
Yow!
I got $68 out of that. Wait, hang on. Wait, wait,
we're
wait, wait.
Daylight, Pilgrim. Can we get out of here?
Oh, shit. Wait. You all know what's coming. You all know what's coming. That was not meant to trail off like that. The burn marks looks incredible in this game. It's very, like, authentic to the movie. Alright.
Alright, showtime. We wear him out, then we capture him. That's what your proton stream is for.
Alright. Hey!
You've got him on the run! Come on, let's go! All right. Peter!
Nah, I've seen this one already. Know how it ends. You two have fun, though. I'll cover the elevators and escort any ladies safely to their rooms.
Yeah, okay.
Okay.
And this signal looks just like your elusive little targeted entity.
All right.
Your meter will flash and buzz when it detects a potential signal.
I guess not this way, then.
The pair of goggles are linked directly to your active PKE meter. This lets you see otherwise undetectable phenomena while you track it. Ghost trails, object auras, all kinds of cool events. Now, when the center bar peaks, you're headed in the right direction. When it's flat, you're following a cold trail. Line the target up with the smallest circle for the best scan. Okay, you got it. Now just take a scan. Okay, you got it. Now just take a scan.
It's way past midnight, and with the band finally wrapping up, it's time for me to get some sleep.
Before I dive under
okay,
those covers.
Okay, you got it. Now just take a scan.
I'm going to see what's on top of them. That is disgusting. I am not putting my head on that pillow.
Oh, okay, you got it.
I just touched
now
that.
Just take a scan.
It's like a mosaic of semen.
Semen.
Nope, losing the signal.
Yeah.
Way to go!
Spirit guide, huh? Oh, it's just like Metroid Prime, huh? Okay. A thick, slimy substance, ectoplasm is formed when ghosts interact with the physical world, usually seen as a... how to pronounce that? Viscous? That is not at all a word in my vocabulary. Viscous? Viscous. Mucus-like slime. Ectoplasm has also been encountered in mist-like and even crystalline forms.
Red signifies a hidden ghost. Green indicates an environmental paranormal anomaly. Blue means an active sample.
Oh, man. Combusters.
Getting warmer.
Oh, man.
Warmer. Sorry.
What's going on here? What the fuck is going on here? guys, we're the Ghostbusters, but we need the police in here. Who are you gonna call? 911. I don't know. Maybe that's where I gotta go.
Getting a good scan is sort of like taking
shuffle. Hey, buddy. You're going down. I almost blasted Dan Aykroyd. Can I? You should be super dead right now.
Whoa, he's definitely been here.
That's okay. It's a little bit of spicy burn. Okay. Did I just drop my trap? Yes, I did. Hang on. I freaked out. How do I collect it? Just, well. There we go. Wait, that's room service. Wait, hang on. That's a platter. I thought. Wait a minute. Where did I put it? There it is. Sorry. It looked mechanical enough. What a fucking idiot. Yeah, it's metal. Maybe I should get a fucking PKA meter for my abysmal brain here. What a fucking moron. Alright.
An active sample is something you can collect, like a cursed artifact.
I got that 200 IQ tonight.
Scan and collect. Then we roll it back into research and development. The extra funds let us experiment with new equipment and offensive technologies.
Neat.
Which in turn, you get to wear on your back to test. Remember, you can always review techniques, tutorials, and equipment in your online Ghostbusters field manual.
My online Ghostbusters field manual? What?
Peter, come in. You okay? Uh-oh, man down. We've got a man down. Go, guys.
Do we get to see Bill Murray's cum face?
Leg. You can move faster than that, can't you? Double time, cadet.
All right. Here we go. Oh, we're gears of war, man.
He's been starving. Hustle over here and help him out, will you?
No.
How did this even happen? I was covering the elevator.
There it is. Wonderful. Let's just wait. Let's just wait on him, alright? That's great. I've fallen, and I can't get up! Okay. No, I'll help you up, don't worry. Okay.
That mutant Stromboli snuck up.
Stromboli.
God. Funk the fire again.
Funk the
fire. When one of us goes down, we always help each other out. It's all about teamwork.
Oh no, my friend. That was back in the pre-sliming era. Right now, it's all about payback.
Wipe your mouth.
You guys need to get down here immediately. Our live-in science experiment is tearing apart the lobby, and he's not alone.
More ghosts? But we gave this hotel a clean bill of health 5 years ago.
New people die every day.
Call the elevator, Junior.
All right. I guess we're playing this after all, sound issues and all, you know? I didn't even give a shit anymore, I gotta be honest. I'm fine with it.
Alright, Slimer. You've had your fun. The elevator's off limits. Egon, come in. I think we're stuck in the elevator. We need some help.
Think we're stuck? Well, let's see. Think we're stuck. Ray, you guys good with officially stuck in the elevators? Show of hands.
Uh-oh.
Here it comes.
Kill it, Ray!
Need a hand?
You always fail, don't you?
Blast them anyway. Too early... Wait a minute. Do I collect money by destroying the city?
Never mind the onion head for now. The ghost
with
the
damn.
Red hat is fighting hard to hold stasis.
Come on. He's a New York bellhop. Just accept it, right?
Okay. Oh, I see. You gotta watch out. It's about to overheat. Shuts down for a few moments of events instead of for my core metal. Oh, okay, so it's kind of like ammo in a way. You want to help with that? Alright. Oh, God. Get the ghost!
Turn around. That was
can I do anything with the PKA meter? I guess, can I scan them like Metroid Prime style?
in the spirit guide now.
Yes, I can. Yes, I can. All right, let's see here. Bellhop Ghost, Class 3 Animating Spectre. All right. But all grand old hotels have their dark seekers. The elegant Sedgwick Hotel have them all trumped. Ever since they opened in 1897, the Sedgwick has exuded an eerie atmosphere. An ordinary number of guests and staff have met untimely ends due to strange accidents and sometimes foul play. Most of them stay forever, drawn to an inexorable force. Man, a lot of these names tonight. Traps in the Sedgwick's main quarters, suits, ballers, and service areas. The spectral staff takes great care of the hotel and don't appreciate the services. They're the only ones they create themselves. Okay. Neat. Hey, you guys want to talk ghost this stream? How come that all ghosts are like from the Victorian era? Why don't we see like any modern ghosts? Like some dumbass. That she says like, hey man, I'm a ghost. Lol. Yeet. Dab. Well, hey.
Crossing. On the right. Keep it coming.
I'm just here to collect a paycheck. Oh, fuck! He slammed me.
That was close.
Oh! Okay, maybe I gotta do some teamwork here. Ooh, Pepsi. Okay. You know, this game does not have the Gears of War mechanic I thought it had. I thought you could hide behind counters and stuff, but...
Oh, man.
Okay, the ghosts are going down anyway. Watch out, watch out. He's inside. Alright. Oh!
Oh, yeah? Come down here and say that.
You know what? I'm gonna put down the fucking, thing right here. Oh, almost.
Here they come.
A little bit more here, this yeah, come on. Crazy. We can get him down, damn it. Get the damn ghost down. There we go. The other guy. Combine our forces and put him down. Yeah.
Impulsive PK shockwave really stirred the nest. Man, this lobby is so wrecked.
Can we please call Winston and tell him his night off is officially ended?
Slimer.
More of them!
Damn it, Slimer, I thought you were a friend. Oh, maybe we shouldn't be focusing. What?!
Slimer going into my game.
So now you're saying that Ghostbusters has sound issues. Who cares? Then this. Switch is fucking haunted, man. Guys, don't cross the streams. The switch will explode. share. Okay, hang on. No, I want to play more. No, I like that. I had fun, damn it. Fuck. Bruh. One of the reasons that ghosts are often reported in Victorian-era homes is often thought to be due to the amount of arsenic widely used in Victorian-era materials, like clothing, wallpaper, and so on. Basically, it's more likely to get someone get hallucinated due to being exposed to all that arsenic. What? But okay. So are you saying ghosts are real? What about all those like homes from the 1800s that have asbestos built in them? Is that why? Are you saying that asbestos caused ghosts? It's fucking crazy. All right. Okay, well, this is fine. Seems like we didn't lose too much progress. Okay. You know, I don't see console crashing too often. This is actually kind of a rare thing, you know. What happened? The game crashed on the Switch. Bless these autosaves, though. Bless these autosaves. Joel, do I believe in ghosts? Okay, I'll say this. If ghosts were real and in my home right now, then all I gotta say is, you sit down and you watch like everybody else. All right.
Scan that. Never mind the onion head for now. The ghost with the red cap is fighting hard to hold stasis.
Come on.
I'm fine. My ass is smashed, but I'm fine. Watch out for the piano! Okay. American ghosts.
Take it apart! Aim high!
Ooh, we can get him down!
We need a trap here. Trap, please!
Yeah. Did you guys not put a trap down? There it is. Keep him going! Yeah!
In the box! Pour it on!
I don't know if Ghostbusters 2 explains this, but I'm genuinely curious about something. What happens to ghosts when... Oh, Jesus! That's what happens. What happens to ghosts when they're like...
Aim high.
Like, in limbo forever in the realm? Don't they want to, like... You know... Die? They explain in the cartoon.
Convulsive PK shockwave.
Oh, really?
The nest. Man, this lobby is so wrecked.
Can we please call Winston and tell him his night off is officially okay?
Okay. Well, now we got two more.
Four of them.
Yeah. We know. Okay. I'm guessing you can upgrade your stuff a lot later in the. Oh my God. I think we just got fucked down to the floor. Okay. The reason we only see Victorian ghosts messing with us is because they are jealous of our modern technology.
That gun needs to pull our friend Slimer into a trap as fast as you can. There's a massive bulge in these spikes indicating this isn't just some routine clearing job.
Sorry, microphone. Man, it's so much troubles to light, man. Guys, you guys behave in chat, alright? Can I just... I can just blast things. Well, look at that. I can turn into, like, small Doritos. They did a really good job with the environmental damage in this game. Goddamn, man. Well, now that my save didn't, like, really save, did I still get my... journal entry or whatever. Not journal entry, but you know what I mean. Anyway, the reason we only see Victorian ghosts is because modern folk eat ass. We speak English on my channel, right?
Hey now, is that honey glazed ham and prime rib?
There, the Alhambra Ballroom. No way he could pass that up.
Absolutely not! You can't go in. The Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah is set to start in half an hour.
I'll bet the beef brisket is today's special.
And you've done quite enough already. I'm sure the thing will just go away. I'm willing to risk it. You're not going in there.
That's all we needed to hear. All right, we're out. Coffee time, everyone. Service has been declined beyond this point.
Yep. Yeah, you guys want some ghost coffee?
Oh my goodness.
Nobody slimes Pete Venkman twice and gets away with it.
Be careful, Peter. Remember the Ellis Island incident?
Ghost coffee. Cup of coffee. New Jersey. Cup of coffee. Okay.
You bring your apron? We're gonna take a little shortcut through the kitchen.
Oh, yeah.
The Alhambra should be right through here. Hello, chef.
Ooh, mama. Yes, it is most definitely pee-pee.
Okay, right. Champion. You leave.
All right. You've been playing too many fucking video games when you don't even like consider that the game doing that. I thought it was the game fucking oblivioning it up. Like, I thought Todd Howard is just like fucking it up. I'm like, oh great, more glitches. But I'm like, oh wait, it's ghosts. Fuck. Unknown substance.
But don't touch the slime. It's slimy and it's extremely dangerous.
Oh, hello. Look at this one. Black slime is encountered in the location of the intersection between the real and the ghost worlds. It is a dangerous substance form in ectoplasm supersaturated with negative energy. Black slime is incredibly caustic and will cause severe damage to anyone who inhales it. Let's touch it! I'm just kidding. A knife. Someone's whispering in my ear. Sorry guys, but I'm serious. When I see this... Seriously, when I see slime in this red color, I just hear this in my head. Yahoo! Let's-a-go! Oh, sorry. Drop the trash. I can't believe they referenced me in the game.
Right. Nothing to worry about. Most kitchens have self-starting pyros.
What happens if I do this? Oh, I thought it was gonna be a nuclear explosion. Can't go that way, I guess. Ooh, pastries! Guys, you know what I hate about America? That you guys have Subway bread at your common grocery leisure. We only have baguettes. So if you want to make a Subway, we have to do it through this. Oh, you don't? The what again? Wait, hang on. But you guys have, like, you know, hoagie bread. You have Cuban bread and shit like that. We don't have that, man. We have, like, white bread, and that's it. Oh shit. We got some ghost spaghetti. Alright. I'm blasting like bagels, and I'm getting paid for it. Yo, is that a lasagna? There was a ghost in my lasagna. Okay. Oh, hello. Dinner time, boys.
Okay, I dare you.
Oh, Jesus.
Everything but the kitchen sink.
Come here. Whoa, what is going on? Are these ghost fish? Yes, they are. Wait, let me scan them, hang on. That's adorable. Hang on. What is this? Dead fish. These minor spirits seem to be subservient to a greater entity's will, and we'll be dead fish flyers, quick move, blah, 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 blah. Let's drop the quickly feedback. Ghost fish. We got ghost fish. Oh, fuck. Oh, there we go.
This is what I ate out of the can.
Guys, you want to know something disgusting? I eat tuna straight out of a can sometimes.
You've got to grab them, and to grab them, you use the other half of the proton one, the capture stream.
Yeah. All right. Capture stream, huh?
That's all there is to it. You just throw this junk anywhere. We don't stick around and clean up.
Bill Murray, you should watch out. This is... Oh no, Bill Murray is a ghost too! Hang on, there's something about upgrades here I can get. Okay, blast stream focusing? That doesn't seem to be it. All right. Is that a ghost chicken? Wait, what? Guys, I have ghost armor on. Nothing will get us now. Nothing. Gozer, ain't shit now. The master has developed the ultimate strategy. Oh, Stay Puft. Hey. Oh, I get at least like Chivo equipables, like you collect them and stuff. Okay. What do we have here? A ghost steak. Is it under equipment, perhaps, that I gotta do the upgrade? Here we go. The Ghostbusters craze broke out throughout New York City following the big incident. Souvenir street vendors moved little tons of unlicensed clothing and cheap knockoff novelties. It is estimated that Stay Puft figures outsold the usually best-selling Statue of Liberty. Okay. The trend faded almost quickly as it began as sales of Ghostbuster merchandise dwindled. Some remainders concealed from the streets of Manhattan and the boroughs, maybe imbued with supernatural elements. Well, the bootlegs never stop. Okay, well, I'll leave that there. Can I do anything here? Alright. Oh, wait a minute. I can probably move this up like this, perhaps? No. Oh, Jesus. What the fuck is this? No! Correct! Looks like around that, how to feed a baby thing. Not the generator room. Klemrisk. Lift with legs. Alright. Any ghosts? Alright, let's see here. Oh, you purchase it here, okay. Oh, I see. Blasting, focusing, scan improvement, fast trap. That seems like a good idea. Well, how do I actually purchase it? Man, my microphone is fucking up tonight, hang on. Alright, there we go, hopefully. Well, let's see, increase the ghost trap draw down rate. Yes, that seems like a great idea, yes. Absolutely. The cheap ka-ching sound effect. Oh my god. Oh, we're really backtracking now, but... Save? The game auto-saves. Don't worry about losing scores, just a save. Okay. Don't destroy things, you lose money. Is there no point in going back here? Oh, hang on. Nothing. Okay, I guess he's gotta follow Bill Murray, huh? I guess. Lift the fridge? What? Look at this mayhem. It's great, isn't it? Can I maybe open this up? I know the doors are movable. I'm a little unsure where to go here. I love how it's easier to call them by their actor names. Yeah, sometimes it just is that way, you know. Can I... My character just went... Nothing there, I guess. Hey, where did Bill Murray go? Bill, my sweet Bill. Fuck did he go, man? Did he go in here? Joe, you got glitched. The door should be open by now. What? Blind? Bruh. I'm in the wrong area. Oh, okay. Gotcha. killed him by accident and softlocked the game. No, it's over here. It's over here. It's over here. There we go.
You know, I thought that guy said Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah.
Hmm? Someone's getting drinks.
Would it kill him to mix in a green salad once in a while? I'm gonna take back and blast him until he's dazed and until you capture him.
All right, come on, boys. I don't think you're losing money at all. I don't know why you guys keep saying that I'm losing money by doing this. Alright. Uh-oh, the table. Oh, he's over there. He's over there, right? Just get him out of there, man! Did he move? Hidden entity, huh? Can't tell if glitch or ghost. No, it was Slimer! It was Slimer! It was- I'm like, Alright. Get him down here. Oh, about to overheat.
Alright. Good, good. That's it, buddy. You've got the little monster breathing.
Yeah. I want to destroy that cake so bad. Yes, I did it. Fuck this place in particular. Alright, listen. Listen, it was the ghost who did it, alright? It was not me. It was not me. Alright. Oh, he escaped.
Yeah. No, try to hold him still. You gotta wear him down.
Oh, fuck. Hang on.
When he's tired,
slippery.
He'll put his sorry crater of a butt into the chair.
And let's get him down. Let's get him down.
All right, trap's in.
Yeah, I get it.
Got him in.
Yeah, I know. Ah! Just get him in, bro. Yeah, teamwork. Here we go.
Perfect. See? That's a big wow. That'll teach that pitiful poop sack to slime Pete Venglin. And by extension, you.
Nice.
Perhaps a place sitting disturbed. Still pretty much ready. Full go for the Rodriguez blowout.
The Alhambra Ballroom. The Bar Mitzvah. What have you done? Guests are arriving in 15 minutes.
Oh, shit.
What seems to be your problem? Thanks to me and my new exclusively assigned recruit here, the festivities can now proceed in an entirely ghost-free environment. So, you're welcome, huh? And, to the Rodriguez, Alachayim, from the Ghostbusters.
Someone in the chat just went, I can't believe they got Garfield to voice act Bill Murray.
Oh, my lovely hotel.
Nice of you guys to join us. You grabbed the little spud?
Ray, we need to have...
Turn off the ghost! It was the devil!
Uh-oh. Heads up, your initiation is over.
Oh, shit.
Now give us a hand. We've got a couple of really persistent troublesome spirits here.
Oh, boy. Okay, I'm getting the hang of this game more now. Egon, oh, no. I'm coming. Oh, damn it! I love how you ragdoll. It's so fucked. You just go, boop.
Above you.
Okay.
I strongly advise against crossing the street.
Yeah, I know.
You hit me. You're flirting with total platonic reversal.
I know. Well, thanks, buddy. Bustin' oh. Makes me feel good.
On your left.
Okay. I kind of like how the ghosts kind of bleed ectoplasm. It's great. Oh no! Oh no!
Ow! That was
Ow, there.
Hey, I'm on your side.
I know. Jeez. Oh, fuck, there's a lot of ghosts.
Keep it coming.
Sorry, I burned your ass.
Ow.
Oh! We're like not doing any damage to the ghost. Ah! Ow. Oh. Let's concentrate all our fire on one ghost. Let's not split up.
Almost there.
Hey, over here.
Come on.
Watch it.
We're wearing him down at least.
Hey, over here.
Nice. Screaming.
Yeah. Get him down. Almost. Alright, come on. Over here now. Over there. Yeah, you can do it.
You've got him on the rope.
Aim high.
Goddamn ghost. Oh, this one is tough. Ah! You can do it.
Add it up.
There we go.
Get a full scan. That's good. Keep working.
Wait, are these the same ghost? Hang on real quick. No, they're not. No, it was the same ghost. It's just like I didn't have the journal this time because the game crashed, but... Alright. No, I want to be helpful too. See, I did all the effort.
That wasn't such a chore now, was it?
Look at this mace. Like, this is hell. We made hell. It's nothing but charred remains of what was once was. It's all burnt. What have we done? We gotta call Gordon Ramsay and make a hotel hell.
Who is going to pay for all of this?
No need to worry, sir. As you know, the mayor rode to office on a strictly pro-Ghostbusters platform. We now invoice the city directly for all captures and eliminations.
Jesus.
Unhaunted New York is a tourist-friendly New York.
No. But damage.
The mayor and the city have taken out an extensive insurance policy as well, so you're covered.
Honestly, I'm sensing some hostility here. Just leave the ghost here if that's what you would prefer, sir.
Please be discreet.
Discretion is our professional watch.
Oh shit. I'm sensing some hostility.
Where did he come from?
I suppose we should go after him, unless you want to discuss it first.
Nah, I'm good.
Cadet, go with Dr. Spengler. Check out the angry fisherman.
Alright. Well, you guys go there. I thought... Alright. You think this game has working windows? Yes, it does. Video game technology. They should do what modern video games do. You just do a cracked window and be like, no, they don't work. Shit, now I got bad luck. Like, I needed that tonight. Mirror
this
tech.
Way. Looks like he's drifting upstairs.
Yeah, mirror window, you know what I mean. That's me. Oh my god, is that a fucking spooky ghost?
Look out! Can't get across there. Move. Take the lead. Take this trap.
Damn. Alright, well.
Let's get a scan.
No. Oh my god. What? Okay. Let's read the article about this. 1910, when Godfrey McAllister Sedgwick opened his Grand Hotel, many thought it was strange that someone who detested people so thoroughly would open a business where so many were invited to come. Okay. We're not going over here then. stole this painting, essentially. Can I maybe lift this? No, that's not it either. There's not going here either. Uh-oh. Hey guys, it's a PKA meter! Draw a smiley face? Okay. We did this earlier, but I'll do it again. That's him. Sarcastic one. Whoa, Jesus! Shit.
Are you ready, kids?
Aye, aye, Captain!
Jesus. Ghostfish.
Ray, did you tell the recruit about semi-dimensional rift entities? This type of highly agitated environment is a likely manifestation point.
Hey, what was that, the Flying Dutchman from SpongeBob? It's a Flying Dutchman! The crossover, you never thought was possible, but hey.
Oh! Our barnacles!
See what else we can find here. Okay. Sure, I can just flip this up, can I not? Guess not. I guess I can, actually. Move it out of the way. There we go. Come on, you can do it. Bilge's brother also voiced the Flying Dutchman. No way, that is an amazing quote. What, are you serious? Guys, this crossover was meant to be. I was just talking about that guy at the start of the stream. What's Bill Murray's brother's name again? I forget. Brian.
Bill 2. Right. Ah, my favorite. Cool drinks.
I just realized what they tried to do. Look at that. That's like a fake Coca-Cola that's blue. What the hell?
Cold drinks. It's like the Half-Life 2 water.
Alright, let me just lift this up. Oh, I can't go through here? Guess not.
Drinks!
Oh, awesome! The sodas were kept inside hell all along! Ah, wonderful. Now we know. Are you sure I can't go through here? I mean, it would seem so obvious I can just, like, skip over. Guess not. But they want me to scan it, though. They want me to scan it, huh? No. A ghost. My precious soda. I guess I have to go around. It's the only way. All right. Did I not come from here, though? Yeah, I did.
What is this, a phone?
Yeah, this is where we came from. It's the other way. Okay. Let's see here.
Yeah, I guess I'm in the wrong direction. Can you kind of blame me though? Like, I feel everything looks the same in this hotel. This should be it. Maybe? Any funny Easter eggs? My favorite funny, like, little picture Easter egg book is from Dead Rising. And it's a book that says, I'm not dead, I'm asleep. That's where we came from, yes. Okay, so I went a total misdirection here. I guess I can use the PKA meter to, like, navigate myself to where I gotta go, right? The game is telling me, go here, you dumb fuck. Well. Ghost. The chandelier was the ghost? Jesus. Who else wants some, huh? Ghost. Let's see what else we have here. Oh, hello. Well, that's a lot of them. No. How do you pronounce this again? Candelabra. Candelabra. That's how you say this, right? It's not as I used to say it, aka candle bra. Hey, watch out for the candle bra. It's coming. I guess now that we've activated the enemies here, should we go back or is this still blocked off? So I guess I still have to score around here. I think that's it. More activity here. All right. I like that the PK meter is essential for you, like, find your shit. Alright. Oh yeah? Okay, so we gotta head back to the vending machine. Alright. What about the phone, though? The alien motion sensor for ghosts. Pretty much it, yeah. Something spooky's going on. Fuck, I was just making a joke, but it was really hell. Hell soda. Okay, the door's open, I see, okay. But you can't simply just walk there. Nope. They don't allow you to do that. Oh god. They got $10 for wasting a candelabra ghost. Gotta be careful here though, cause they're, you know, Venkman and Spengler ain't gonna help me, man. I'm glad you don't have to trap the small ghost at least. Oh. Ow. Guys, I don't know, maybe I used to play so many third-person shooters like this, but for some reason I just like, well, these enemies are pretty large, I should equip my shotgun. Alright. Oh lord. Gotta do this all by myself, huh? Alright, so be it. I guess it's the first boss battle. Don't know if I can do this by myself. Oh! Nearly got me, friend. I don't know where you're at now. You know what this game could have benefited from? It's got a bit of a Gears of War aesthetic to it.
I wish you could hide behind walls and stuff. But there's no such thing as this. Ooh! I'm still fine.
The Flying Dutchman!
Wait, it took you guys some time, huh?
Good work. Are you alright?
Yes.
Nice going. You might really be the right person for this job.
No.
Yes, you have destroyed a significant section of a 5-star New York hotel in just under 3 hours. Your mother and I are so proud. Aren't we, Egon?
Oh.
He's got something. Let's track it down.
All right. Can I explore a little bit more here? Y'all want a drink? Oh, yeah, I guess we can go down. Joel is playing as John Buster. That's me, alright. Man, that is some high poly cars. Beep, beep. Wow, that looks great. Wonderful. I haven't seen high poly models like that since Midtown Madness. Alright. Let's see what we get. Is that candy? Well, can that beer just says soda? Now it has to be the best pretzels I've ever seen. That is high quality texturing, right? Anything else I missed here? Well, obviously that. Oh, holy shit, what is this?
It's some type of highly focused anthropomorphic animator. An entity which attracts familiar objects to itself, so it can materially manifest its rage.
Nope. Guys, we've trapped them with our ghost power! Oh no, the entity's free! It's probably scanning first, by the way. Kitchen Golem, alright. Golems can bend objects to their will, manipulating to form portions of them on their own physical manifested form. Peak energy greatly grants the golem the ability to reconstruct damage or destroy the body. This golem was formed by paranormal compromised items from the kitchen of the restaurants. Okay. Neat. Oh god.
Just don't do it.
Sorry, I'm blowing your ass up. Okay. You know what I like about this game? It reminds me a little bit of Dead Space. Not because of the gameplay, but I like the fact that your stats is on your character, you know, on the Proton Pack. Alright. It immerses you. Yeah, I'm coming. Let me take care of this myself first. I'll help you out. I know! No, please! Man down! I need help!
Wrangle it away!
Karma! Ah! Damn it! There he is! Jesus Christ, there's so many proton beams right now. They put down a trap down? Yeah, I know. I wanna see. Hang on. Well, I already did this guy, right? Yeah, I did. So, what the fuck am I doing? Did we put down a trap or not? Oh, fuck it, I'll have to do it if that's the case. Come here.
I'm on your team.
For
serious
Wait a minute. Wait. Let's
pour it on.
I had it all along. I thought fucking hey guys, put it down.
I thought it didn't like knives and forks flying at me. But
okay.
When knives and forks become a big angry giant, that's really me not liking it. A lot.
Happens every day, right?
Big brain place tonight.
Anybody here from Zetamore?
Guys, I'm right outside.
Took you a while, Winston. Something else. Just like in the movie.
Gosh, we've missed you, partner. Glad you could make it. But first, how was Aida? Well, we had to make do with this new specimen here.
This me.
I've been trying to get here for over 4 hours, Peter. Traffic is a little blocked right now.
Wait. I know that thud.
Winston, what do you see out there?
It's me. It's clean and soft and white. And you all aren't gonna like it.
No, this is not possible. Not here, not now, not again.
Oh boy. Do you guys remember him from the movie? But who could it be? I like him big.
What do we have that can stop that cheap confection?
Ray, weren't you going to finish up the install of the Super Slammer today?
The Super Slammer? Sounds untested. Tacky and exciting. I'm in. But will it work?
Against the minions of a god? That was never the intent.
I'm going to blast his ass. He doesn't care.
Or even tried before.
The Super Slammer?
And why would that stop guys that don't know anything?
Yeah, man. What are we? The FDA?
We'll have to clear a path through this mess first.
Alright. Guys?
Get moving! This residue is animating!
Help us.
Stay puffed is somehow...
Doggies.
Mini minions from himself.
Spooky ghosts? Spooky ghost dogs? Help me!
They look so darn tasty.
Ooh. Piece of cake. Some more dogs. You know, I had s'mores for like 3 years ago, whatever, and I thought s'mores was really overrated. I didn't get the appeal of them. I'm like, dude, this just tastes like crackers and marshmallows, man.
Multiple class 5 FRBs. Inbound.
Ray, prepare the muon trap.
Switching on the muon trap.
Is the game too loud, by the way? I'm curious. Not really. Nah, okay. Gotcha. Did I add chocolate? Yeah. But I used the wrong kind of chocolate. You're supposed to use the Hershey's chocolate, right?
Quick, scan it for the database.
Oh, yeah.
It's in the spirit guide now.
Hobo ghost? Okay, hang on. Wait. This is offensive. Hang on. The big city can take a toll on people, especially those on the fringes of society. What? And New York is no exception. Many of its wanderers and outcasts have met unfortunate ends, and some of them still remain. Attempt to extend those unfortunate ends to others. Hobo ghosts. Is there gamer ghosts too? Gamer ghost P? Sorry. Good lord.
Hey, over here.
You want? Oh, shit. Mission failed? Oh no, it's an escort mission.
Hey, look,
no! No! Well, that was this game. I'm never attempting this again. Nah, I'll play this again, but. Well, shit, that's the Ghostbusters game. I was pleasantly surprised by this. I mean, not the port. Remember your question about modern ghosts? There's your answer. Yeah, that's true. Well, you know, the sound issue stuff was a little bleh. But, you know, that aside, this game's pretty cool. I never played it before, and I enjoyed it. I'll be definitely doing more of this at some point, but, yeah, I wish that, I played this in its heyday and not this awful fucking remaster crap. Like, how is it even remastered if it's, like, worse? It's not an escort mission. Everyone fell. You have to save your comrades. Oh, I was being selfish, so that's why. By the way, I like this remaster. You know why? Look at the clouds. Look, look, look. Wait for it. What a... This music is not helping. It's not helping its cause. Okay. Ghostbusters, I'd like to report something. We have a dead game that has risen from the grave, and it's causing a ruckus. The birds, too? Oh, God. Yeah, the bird... Dude. Alright, well... I'm guessing that the original did not have this problem. Like, this is a bad remaster. I don't know what the hell happened, but it's like... Final Fantasy VIII Remaster is also worse than the original. Fuck, you know what this theme is reminding me of? I mean, I know it's from the movie, but when I hear this, I hear this. Did anybody else hear this? Jeez. Moon cheese. Do both at the same time. Maximize it. Now this bullshit is becoming more comical. Anyway, as I was saying, this is not meant to be a very long stream tonight, but I'm very sorry for this mess. I know you guys are probably a little tilted by the fact that I gave up so easily at the start of this, but I also did it because I did it for your sake, not mine. Like, I can stomach 240p vomit, all right? It's more so for your sake that the stream's enjoyment will be optimal, you know? I don't like compromise, you know that, and I think that if I have to compromise for, like, everybody's like, yeah, it's fine, Joel, it looks like it's unviewable, but, you know, like, nah, man, I want to make it good, you know. But, you know, so far, it seems that the cutscenes suffer the most from the audio delay. The actual in-game stuff seems to be fine, but, yeah. I also have bad patience. I have a bad temper with video game crap, technical issues. I'm just like, just work, you know. But anyway, that's the Ghostbusters game. It's pretty cool. Did I unlock any art? There we go. Look at this. Look at all this concept art. It could also be a capture card related bug. Yeah, that's true, but the thing about it is other people have this problem too. Oh, what's this? Damn, look at that. Look at the skeleton inside the shark. Wait, hang on. I like this. It's him. It's really him. The meat man. You know, when I saw this at first, I don't know if you guys saw what I saw over there. I'm like, what is that? Fingers. Aren't you the same guy that spent half an hour trying to get Legoland to work? No, some other guy. Love the designs of these. Cook or die! He's got eggs fries. He's got yaoi hands. It's him. Barnacles! There we go. Can I say that, the soundtrack to Ghostbusters is fantastic. Got that little... not theremin? Is that a theremin? Does he... don't know what instrument that is, but it's so iconically Ghostbusters. Yeah, that's the theremin. Okay. Somebody should plug like a Metal Zone guitar pedal into a theremin. Just do wild and wacky solos with their hands. Okay. Any difference in the gameplay I can do? Well, as I said, on an unrelated note, I would say this remaster could have been way fucking better. It is a shame that, because I did the Doom 3, I played Doom 3 on stream, and I did the BFG edition crap, and that version is not as good because they fucked up some textures and all that. And I didn't know about that. So most remasters that you get to experience for the first time is an inferior thing, you know, so that sucks. But, you know, I wish I would play this back in the day on the 360 and all that, but it is what it is. Look up what the PlayStation 2 version looks like. What? There's a PlayStation 2 version? Ghostbusters PS2? What? What? This was on the PlayStation 2? No way. Huh. That's weird. I thought this was like a PlayStation 3 game, but... it don't even look that bad. It don't even look that bad, man. Hang on, wait a minute.
Well,
wait, whoa, 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 whoa!
You're perfectly safe now.
I kind of love it. Never gonna. I love the art style. It's more toony, but cab, please. What a good compromise. This ain't even bad, man. I'm guessing there's no destruction physics, though, but... this seems okay. Someone's emulating games. Uh-oh. The Wii version is the best version? Well, that is pretty good. Pretty good. Oh, this is where I started. I stopped, rather. Or... I'm guessing this game really alters from the other ones, but pretty cool. There we go. Anyway, hey, how about we end tonight with a little bit of extra, right? No. A little bit of bonus, man. Unrelated, you know what I did yesterday? I bought a cake for myself. Like, I felt like such a fucking slob and pig. I bought a slice of cake because I wanted to have something to eat after lunch. So I bought a slice of cake. I bought a slice of cake with my coffee. So, yeah. Anyway, yeah, right. All right. What are we gonna play? Hey, here's some somber news. Well, somber isn't the right word, I know. But did you know that the lawyer who Kirby's called after passed away yesterday, I believe? And that's not even kidding about that. I believe his name was Jack Kirby, lawyer who helped Nintendo defend themselves from, I believe, the legal case where Universal was trying to sue Nintendo over the rights to King Kong and Donkey Kong, I believe. Jack Kirby's the Marvel guy, so John Kirby, Jack and John, yeah. That's a comic book artist, yeah, but he also passed away not too far along, but something like that, but yeah, he did a lot of his civil rights, so yeah, seemed like a good guy, man, so, you know, sucks, but yeah. Turned out the Universal didn't even have the rights to King Kong. No one did. Yeah, it was public domain. It was public domain, so they're like, oh, shit. What? No SNES Madness tonight. I know what we should do. We should be playing some Smash. I don't know. I'm not really in the mood to play any more games tonight. I figured I'd rather do something else. I wasn't going to stream this long tonight, but I did anyway. Tell you what. Here's something that I'll make up for the fact that I did so much technical bullshit and whatever. Enjoy. Yes. It's beautiful, isn't it? Oh, God. Why do I have McAfee screen? Oh, did 98 come with McAfee? Wow, it's even more useless back in the day, huh? Well, that's amazing. Wait a minute. What's the really ugly one? Here it is. Nah, in fact, you know what? I think I should just keep it to the standard. However, I will do this. I'm being blasted already. I have a collection of shareware here that's just fantastic. You have to see this thing. It is full of the stinkiest software you will ever find. It is so good. All right. Well, now I've been informed that this collection has a lot of good stuff in it via voice. Dettati al vostro PC fino al 140. That's not how you say it in Italian.
Pussy destroyer.
Oh, we just have to get... Oh, please! Protect yourself. Now, with the barrage of viruses I have tonight, do you think that he'll offer any protection? Good Norton himself. Look at him. He looks like he belongs in, like, Half-Life. Okay, listen. Enough of that. Video's coming out on Sunday, probably, so be on the lookout for that. But yeah, it's taking me a fucking while to edit all my shit. But, you know... By the way, I gotta be brutally fucking honest with you guys. I don't know why I own Dark Souls Remastered. I bought it out of, like, curiosity. And then I don't know. Pussy Destroyer. Pussy! Sorry. I don't know what to play, man. I'm kind of done for tonight. I don't know what to do. Shit, Diogues. No, tell you what. No. I'll just do the orc instead, and I got something else planned for you after. So, yeah, I think you guys know what I'm hinting at. You know, I'm not gonna say it, but you know. But I'm gonna just do the orc instead. So this has been a mess of a stream. It's been a mess of a stream, and I'm very sorry about that, but. Bleh. Bleh. I'm already in a fucking weird mood tonight. Anyway, let's see here. From Austin Orinth? Sculpted a 3D Vargstrom in VR. I'm not that much of an artist, but it looks okay, I think. And I just love your streams. Hope you like it. That looks really cool. Looks really, really nice. Really, really nice. Reminds me a little bit of what we have for the BRB right now with the... thing right there, you know, but that's awesome. Thank you very much. Really, really nice. So you're from random7u7. What if Liquid Bogan is Bogan Stand? Now that I realize Bogan is facial hair. Sorry, my bad.
Rikido Boganu. Boruku Bogan.
Clean shaven Bogan creeps me out. I don't like him. From Vanilla Teal. What the fuck? No. No. What have you done? What is this? What is this? What the fuck have you done? I do one of those, like, overlaid ones, so it's like this. Hang on. And I can do one here, on the side, like this. Fuck it. That's pretty good. cracks me up, man. Anyway, from Barbaloo, I am not nice. Yo, look at that. Look at that raccoon. He knows what's up. I really get, because I was checking off emails today, literally, I have answered around 458 I counted them before streaming. Dogs and cat emails. Someone's honking outside the window. I have answered so many goddamn dog and cat emails. It's ridiculous. And they're all reading the same. Damn that knows what's up. Damn that knows what's up. Never answered my emails. I try to answer all the emails, but sometimes I like forget. I read them and I say, yes, I'll get to that eventually. And it just piles up, you know, so idiot. But yeah, that's some really nice art. I really like that. Really like that. How many raccoon emails have you received? That I don't know about. I just archive all my my dogs and cat emails. So, all right. Anyway, from Doom Jelly. Very nice art stuff from Barbaloo. Doom Jelly did this with Mouse while I was energy drained at work on paint. Damn, really? My schedule allows me to stay up for Joel streams, but I will watch the VODs on work. But they help me stay sane. So thanks for that. Well, holy shit! Holy shit! That looks awesome. That looks really, really nice. Hell yeah. Damn, on paint? Huh. I bet you didn't answer the photo of my sea cucumber. J-Tass, were you the one who sent me two emails saying, look, Joel, important, and it's like Dio porn? Were you the fucking guy who did that? I swear to God that was you. Joel, look, important, it's just Dio dong. I'm sorry, I didn't want to distract from the art here, but I did not check the second one, but I swear to God it said, look, cucumber. Were you the one who did that? Did he answer? Now he started running. No, I sent you the picture of my five cats. Oh, okay. I haven't replied to that yet, I think. Okay, well, no, this is awkward. From Doom Jail, I guess I said. Really nice art. Okay, no, we're fine. Anyway, Doom Jelly did this at work, and it's incredible. Really, really nice. I highly approve. That's some really cool mail skills, I gotta say. Hell yes. From Pota Joe. Hey, this is actually animated. Check this out. Now ain't that $1 million, huh? Looks really, really nice. I wonder if I can just... I could probably do something with that, but that's very nice. Simple, minimalistic, but that's all it needs. Very, very nice. All right, well, thank you very much. Very nice. From Vine Wasp.
Dude, there he is.
All right, listen, we have a new quality standard on the fucking BRB, right? There we go. Now we're talking. Bickety buck bumpo. Bump to the bass. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Little wasp. From Salmon Nut. SPF 5000 sunscreen. Dio. Totally not a vampire. Here's my paradoxical fan art of the fan animation from Google Gareth. I love the idea of Dio wearing a goofy hat and boxing gloves to protect himself from the sun. Sort of turned it into a whole outfit. Sort of made it look like Diego. I should reread Steel Ball Run.
So good.
Art is great. SPF 5000. I remember that Aqua Teen Hunger Force. You guys remember the one where they cover themselves in cream cheese because Master Shake buys this grill from Chernobyl, and the whole world is melting. So they cover themselves with cream cheese they won at the fair. I love that episode. It's probably my favorite, actually. Great art. Thank you so much. From Nelly Villeneuve. It's funny. I can just recognize names immediately, and I know who they are. Because Divine Joel Think emote is from Nelly. So you have Nelly do think for this. But there we go. It's a Vogue Shroom and a Raccoon Joel. I've had a grape on my desktop. I just like in the face. But, you know, that's pretty cool. Like that, thank you. Hell yes. Very, very nice. Really cool art style too. Big Vanjo think. Right, there we go. But Awesome art. Really, really nicely done. From Blue Axitol, I'm back with another art test. So I made this test to... Hang on. Someone at my door. Nope, just neighbors with their dogs. Anyway, with enough art tests, I made this to test out a new coloring method, and I'm using the Famicube color palette for all your pixel dweebs in chat. So yeah. Oh yeah, Joe Mama. Okay, bye. Well, there we go. You know, that them feets. It has some sans shoes, I see. It's pretty nice. It was a ghost, dude. Very nice art. I like that. It's just me having a good old time at a little meadow. You know it. From I'm here. A logo concept design for Ghost Johnson's Resurrection Service. Re-upload because I didn't see Joel react to it on stream. I think I did see this actually, like way back, but but you know what? You know what? This is just a funny picture for, like, you know, Ghost Johnson, haha, because I'm used in the Super Ghostbusters album. I'm like, haha, no refunds. How fucking ironic. How fucking ironic, huh? But well, it just be like that sometimes. Little pirate did this and holy shit, what? Hang on. Slow down. Holy fuck. God damn. Whoa. This is some art, huh? Damn, that's phenomenal. What? That's crazy. That is absolutely nuts. Look at that raccoon, but look, hang on. Look at the detail on everything here. Damn, this is amazing. Hello. Yeah, that axe too. Holy shit. This is phenomenal. Dude, I don't know how long this took you to do, but even the little frame of the mushroom scrolling and stuff, like, what? But this is absolutely gorgeous. Holy crap. Holy crap, this is fantastic stuff. The skulls, I'm a big sucker for this kind of artwork. I love it. I really, really love this. The grapes in the skull. Ha 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 ha. Ah, this is great. Got a bit of a Conan-esque pose here. I only need Mako here to narrate it. And when the sun drank Atlantis, Conan. That's great. Holy shit, this art is phenomenal. This art is really, really incredible. I love the color palette. It's slightly like a wooden brown. It's not quite gray, but it's seriously some really, 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 really awesome artwork. I mean, yeah, this is phenomenal. This is just a really incredibly worked on art piece, and it's really, really mind-blowingly awesome. Like, I'm a big sucker for, like, grayscale shading and little details like this, so this just hits the fucking spot, like, Oh man, you did fucking top-notch work here. And fuck, I don't know how long this took to make, but yeah, the little like Viking-y fantasy frame print around the book or whatever, the frame itself, it just, yeah, and all of this is made by hand too, so it's just incredibly done. Fucking hell. Looks like a metal album cover. Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. Hell yes. Well, good lord, that is some phenomenal artwork, and I can't compliment it enough. That is seriously fucking killer. Fucking killer, that's all I can say. Official review, fucking killer, alright? No, for real, that is incredible artwork, and you are amazingly talented to produce something like this. It would literally take me like 20 years to sit down and make something of equal quality like this picture. If I start now, just, here I go! Draw a line! But that is so impressive. Blew my mind away. Honestly. Fantastic. And from Knox Robbins. I've quit on better stream nights than this. I'm Slimer. The sign. Here's my switch. Was that on the top left? Alex's adventures with the real Ghostbuster. What is that? What have you done? See, when I'm guessing this is Janine, right? That's how I remember from the first movie. I didn't realize he had that haircut in the second one, so I was a little thrown off by how she looked in the game. But yeah, that, you know, but Mia Slimer looks great. And look at that Grookey! I missed the Grookey! Fuck! Oh my god. Guys, we are like 1 month away from Grookey, by the way. How crazy is that, huh? It's gonna be nuts. Oh, my legs. Oh, I was sitting in the same position for like 4 hours. Oh,
an old man now.
Am I gonna stream Pokemon? Hell yeah, I'll stream Pokemon, man. But this artwork is phenomenal, and I love it. You guys want to hear a crack?
Joel, get arthritis.
No, it's the air bubbles compressed in between your joints. You're just releasing air. All right. Well, phenomenal artwork. I really, really, really love this from Knox Robbins. Lovely. Dude, that Grookey's cracking me up. He knows what's up. That fucking Dan Aykroyd on the right, too. God damn it. What is that thing that Janine says in Ghostbusters in the original one? What is it? Pick up or delivery. Whatever she says. Oh, man. Anyway, I am going to go do stuff now. But I thank you all, and I excuse the terrible stream tonight, you know. Picking up or dropping off, there it is, yes. That's the line. Sorry, I'm a little tired, but I am done. I hope you all enjoyed the stream, even though it was a little bit of a shite stream. Who's done a shit? That was fucking one of us. All right, well, I'll see you tomorrow with a spooky Saturday. This month is going to be extra spooky. This spooky Saturday is going to be the DTA stuff because it is October and I was waiting for any substantial stuff to happen, and I have a good collection and people have emailed a lot of legends and sightings for me to check out, so there's that. But yeah, wasn't this spooky Saturday? No, I wasn't even gonna stream tonight. I was just gonna work on this video, but I figured yeah. Tip of the day is when there's something strange in your neighborhood, who are you gonna call? The cops. Dominoes. You know how many Ghostbusters porn parodies there are? Well, I don't personally know myself, but there's a lot of them. When I made that Ghostbusters 2020 parody, I'm like, Ghostbusters porn parody. I'm like, oh my. Not enough. I think there's enough nutmusters. Nutbusters. Musters. Anyway, see y'all tomorrow, and I'm going to continue streaming. You know where. So, yeah. But anyway, vinesauce.com, twitch.tv/team/vinesauce for the rest of the streamers. Direboar's live. Check out Direboar. He's number one in the world at, what is he streaming? Noita. He made that game. Alright, not for real though. I'm gonna fuck off, but I hope you all enjoy the stream regardless if it was plagued by technical issues and blah 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 blah, but that's just how it be sometimes. Anyway, I'm going to have a little bit more cake. Leftover lunch cake. I didn't finish the cake slice I bought, but I'm going to go now. I hope you all have a great night. Have a great weekend coming now. Enjoy yourselves. if you're not working, that is. Sometimes people work on the weekends. And I in my head, that is, in my tiny child brain, like, you don't work on the weekends, that's when the school is closed. And then you become an adult, you're like, oh shit, oh fuck. Anyway, I see you around, thanks for watching, and before I go,